George, you got a shank?
Oh, we've got some serious fucking firepower here.
Oh my god, man. Wait,
let me just
back. Go and whisper, all go and whisper.
A minute, yo.
Buddle around here. Hey, what you just wanna do? Just wanna start, hey, just wanna let off in the air. Hold that door. Think, yo, we'll get one of them hostage and throw them off the roof. Gonna do that?
Yeah. We'll take him in the chopper.
Take him in the chopper. Just say, let one officer, lad, we'll grip the negotiator, yeah? Just wanna do that?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
All just go and aim at that wall. I'll shoot in the sky. They'll all fly up here.
Yeah.
All get back on shouting.
Yeah.
Lad, they'll all be up here now.
Do you want a lawyer?
I'll come with you just in case.
Hands up, now.
I'm
lawyer.
Honestly.
John,
get up.
Hello,
come up here, do not shoot. We've got a hostage. We have got a hostage. We want a negotiator in here. There's about 10 of us. Just don't want it.
I need to see the hostage.
Just don't want it. Step forward there, you in the suit.
The PD stairs. He's got a gun in his hand while we're here.
No, he's here. Look at him in there.
Okay, I'm going to come out on my own.
Right, turn.
Negotiate.
Put your hands up now.
I am the negotiator. You cannot take me hostage.
Put your hands up.
You
won't go anywhere. You'll stay down there,
hey,
mate.
Listen, you cannot take me hostage. I'm taking negotiations.
Hey, man. Michael Jackson does what he wants, so shut your mouth.
Now we've got enough.
Stay down there. Take one more step. Dare you two.
Just to let you know, you cannot do this. So don't make it weird.
Hey man, my name's Michael. Do you like Michael Jackson?
Yo, you and the coke, come up here, lad.
Okay, can you put your hands up? I'm running down, you little bitch. Come up here.
Hey man.
I am not a fed, I cannot be able to.
Oh.
Mezzy, yeah, you can't.
I'll still come up though.
Yeah, yeah, come on.
I'm
not accepting nothing.
Of course we are.
Because.
Of course we can do it, man.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh,
shit,
sorry. Come on, boys.
Come here.
Come here then. Yeah, get him in the blue.
Yo, Barney, get him.
You stay.
Barney, come here.
Bit of fucking roly-poly won't go on this.
Barney, get the fuck out now.
Oh,
God.
Blue shirt, you can come back out. You can come back out if you want.
Come on.
Yeah, that's Officer Jay.
So, Connor, you assume you're talking.
Look at them all.
We'll take him as well.
We have caused a mischief here.
Come in and negotiate, okay?
Come to the roof, man. Come to the roof, man.
The rest of you stay back. Get down here. Don't take a step, you blondie. Go on. Get back down.
Put your hands up.
Get back down. And you.
Put your hands up.
Get back down, lad.
I've told you, I'm here to negotiate.
Put your hands up now.
I've told him, I'm here to negotiate.
Get back down now.
We only need one.
I've told him, I'm here to negotiate.
Wearing the big goggles, lad.
Okay, what one's a negotiator?
Alright, so I'm going to take one more time. I'm here to negotiate. You don't take me hostage, I'm going to negotiate.
That's what I said here, but they took me hostage.
We need the policeman to come with us, mate.
We need one officer.
You cannot take a negotiator hostage, okay? It's not negotiation as well.
What do you mean? You're not valuing your life right now.
How can I give you my gun?
You won't negotiate for what?
You can't take a negotiator hostage.
Oh, you're an negotiator. He's a negotiator.
What am I hearing?
Can we take you then?
I'm negotiating.
I was a negotiator.
Oh, well, if he's a negotiator, you can't take him then on the floor. Go on.
Michael, pick him up.
Stay down here, you lad. You turn around, you're getting shot.
Wait, get in the chopper, lad.
Hurry up, man.
Don't care, accept the carry now. The sniper's on the other roof.
What roof?
Over there.
The roof behind us in a police chopper.
Yeah, oh, you little bitches.
Tell them to stand down, boys. Tell them to stand down now.
Tell them to stand down.
Tell them to stand down or these are dead.
I'm gonna go and show.
Put your gun away now.
Tell them to stand down on the other roof now.
No, you've got these people behind you.
Stay down. What are you doing, you hero?
Not valuing your life, man. Not valuing your life.
I am valuing my life. I'm gonna go show.
Yo.
What are you doing the steps?
That what?
We have multiple snipers and multiple soldiers. Suggest. Stop trying to negotiate.
You can't, I've just told you can't.
What one of you is the negotiator, boys? What one of you is? So he is, so take him hostage. Take him hostage.
Can't take anyone else hostage during
negotiations, mate. Well, that fucking hell, I just talked us out of it for 20 minutes, lad.
No, you can't take anyone else hostage during the negotiations. All
right. I was taking negotiations and they told me off.
I'm gonna try and have a go.
You can't do it, mate. You can't do it.
If you attempt to take one more officer before negotiations off.
Wait, what? You just can't talk to.
My ear, isn't that?
Fucking mad, fam.
Million. £10 million. Serious amounts, please.
What do you mean serious amounts? Man, just gave you
£10 million.
Yeah, listen, boys.
I'm not giving you the lotto, mate. I can't.
The lotto? Oh.
We'll take. Yeah, look at him there. What's he trying there? Hey, he aims this gun at me one more time. Just shoot him in the face.
I swear to God, keep that door shut.
Yo, JJJ, that guy's got a bazooka and he's aiming it. He's aiming it right at this guy up here.
Hey, yeah, listen, I'll do negotiations, yeah. We want safe passage to the helicopter and 100k, alright? Did you hear it?
I'm not firing me one more time. I'm going to go shoot
himself. If he shoots that bazooka at that,
what are you on about?
Yeah.
Ooh, who's got?
Can you hear me?
Him up here. There's three of them on this.
That's
the only
time I'm
going to
go shoot himself.
Oh my
god!
What?
Lad, he's just died like six times on my screen.
Well for you, didn't it?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Who got in?
Now we got the whole force on.
The whole cast of the bill.
Fuck me.
Oi, every officer's a fucking bit of.
Oh, well, that was good.
Alright, nice work, officers. Thanks for being ready. They had multiple chances.
Also, Hippo.
Sorry, it went on that.
Fuck me, you had a four.
You know, they on positions of a.
Oh, fuck, sorry, mate. I didn't see you.
I'm invisible. Yo. I got shot in the head.
Well, you clearly didn't because you're talking. Guys, give you a little bit of shock, kid.
Come on, lad.
Why'd
you have to be a lizard, lad?
Yeah, mate, if you're going
to,
you're
going to
that.
Check airway. Check breathing. Check
what's your
call? If needed, begin CPR.
They keep changing the times through the air. It's heavy, that lad. I'll go and blag it to this hostage.
Yo, can you guys hear me, yeah?
Thank you,
pal. You're really low, though, bro.
Yo, hey,
officer.
How you get me up?
Come here. Officer. Oh, I've just been a hostage up here, and the NHS has revived me, and I've got my handcuffs on.
Just saw you take your clothes off, mate. I'm not an idiot.
No, you never, lad.
How'd you take your clothes off in cuffs? How'd you done that?
Me?
Yeah, how you done that?
Take my clothes off?
He didn't, bro. He didn't. He was just
how have you just done that?
Already,
lad, no one ever. He's just stripped me off, lad. That's me, mate. Exactly. He's just making sure I was alright, lad. I'm fucking sweating. Exactly. He's just left me on the roof there. Fucking cuffed.
Yeah, you guys are
cuffed. Be arse at this kid, you know.
Can you see, mate?
No, I can't see.
A lot longer. About 60.
Oh, lad, I can't be arsed.
I literally only have 70k.
Well, mate, you haven't allowed to that.
No. Officer, I am not under arrest, mate. I was a hostage. That
yeah,
kid is just.
Gonna what, mate?
He has just took my clothes off me.
Do it again.
Because it was a hot day.
Put your clothes back on.
No, you can't. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Nah, man, like, I've done nothing wrong, mate.
Nah, you haven't known the lawyer. Okay, I'll be reaching for your ID.
Lad, I've done nothing wrong. What are you going on about? Yo, officer.
What?
Oh, what am I being sentenced for?
You know what you're being sentenced for, mate?
I don't. You haven't told me.
You read your rights on the roof.
I wasn't.
In prison. Don't. In possession of a firearm.
Lad, I'm not even under arrest. I was one of the hostages.
Mate, don't make this any more awkward than it has to be, mate. Right, you're going to receive 100k fine and 15 months in prison, okay? See that fire, mate?
Lost forward, you lad.
Yeah, okay.
Get, nah, that's not even that bad, to be honest, lad. 15. I won't give him shit.
We get a prison buster mission row for the slaphead, please. Thank you. Well,
Dar's a slaphead.
Yeah, see you later. How are your buses there?
Bad lad. And his kidney's gonna be right on the end of my knife in a bit. Imagine being that much of a fucking little sausage wallet. Bad man, Gachi. How's that at 100k fine? Come on, lad. He probably doesn't even know why I was up there. See, lad, the things that we could do, even when we try and do shit like that, like, they just ruin it. Like, ah, you're ruining it. Look at my lips. You're ruining it. Fucking little rat. You're still on Whisper, shit. Nice one, Thornton, lad. Hey, go ahead, where's lad? Peace out, lad. Appreciate you, bro. Have a fucking good day at work, lad. Feel sorry for you. The fucking graveyard shift, that lad. Fucking hell. Now, why does this bus go about 2 miles an hour as well? Roses are red and violets are blue. One's in a blunt and one's in a zoo. Two in the front and one in the boot. Just give me the drop and I'll bring it to you. Corporal spin this motor, I see me a op, but I think that he spotted this whip. Let me jump up quick, see him swerve and dip to avoid.